Clear skies, Master.
Ah, my friend. Let me introduce you to Lady Illorith, my paramour.
Master?
Clear skies, senior deputies.
Oh, gosh.
Why do you call us that?
Because you are the reason I was sent after Galifin, the most gentle soul on Solasta.
I knew there was some treachery afoot here.
You'd better explain yourself quickly.
I'm an infiltrator from the Coven of Aravad.
They're here? In Kaer Kiflin?
I was to seduce Galifin to make him work for
us. What is going on
here? And instead, he changed me. He showed me that even a corrupted soul like mine still has some good in it. And I won't let any harm come to him.
So it's...
How could we believe you?
Right?
I am not the danger. The Coven will soon ask me to bring him in to compromise him.
And?
I can bring you there. You would catch a splinter cell of the Coven.
What do you want?
Just to be free to go. We are too well known to stay here, but we want to stay together. The Coven knew of your mission and sent me to get information. I'm not sure I'm the only agent informed, and Galifin needs to disappear to be safe.
Do you truly want to leave, Master?
Yes. Where Illorith goes, I shall follow.
Very well. We shall come when you send for us.
She got herself a little sugar daddy. That's it? We did meet Illorith. Wait, what is going on? Alright. Meet Illorith. So now what? I feel like the combat has been super easy for us today. Where are we supposed to meet Illorith? Illorith wants to help you infiltrate. Find her in the streets. Illorith is a streetwalker, huh? Alright. So be it. Illorith, what streets are you in? You're all the way over here. To no good.
Is it time?
Yes.
And once inside?
Wait for my signal. And until then, let me speak.
Okay. So we're going into... What are we doing? Oh, we're going through the instance. Okay. Alrighty. No. Not yet. Let's, I didn't mean to cast that. That was my bad. Another scroll of mage armor. Charm person fly, color spray. I am going to cast that. And see what happens. Oh. Let's all go. See where this gets us. Coven of Witches. Can't be good. Hopefully this goes better than I expected to. I mean, the combat's been so easy today that... Oh. Once again, waiting on me because I'm not paying attention. So, we are here. Cannot go back there. Is that where we're going? I'm gonna defeat the cult fanatic? Let's do this badass style.
State your business.
Glory of souls.
Power to the one.
We're running late. Are we the last?
Yes. All are awaiting your guest. But why the other ones?
New recruits.
It's one at a time. You know the rules.
Indeed, I know them.
Oh, all right.
Follow me to the basement.
Okay.
Let me guess. That was the signal.
Clearly that was the signal. Can we loot her, though? Like, should we just... So that's a cleric. I switch to my longbow. I cannot cast Hunter's Mark. Can't cast Hunter's Mark in any of them? A longbow, for fuck's sake. Why is my turn over? Oh, because the initiative roll. All right, stop sneaking.
Cautious.
Yeah. Cautious is overrated. Though. Uh. Oh, I should have hit him with smite.
What went wrong there?
All right. Good deal.
I really thought I'd...
Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Well, it was a good idea while it lasted. Okay. Hey, you're gonna hit like a bitch. Okay. Please just kill this guy?
Go to hell!
I will kill you.
shit on. Out of hunter's marks, so that's a bonus there.
You'll die like the rest.
Sleep this motherfucker? Nope. Although we do have that as a possibility. What do you have? Nothing. That was a fizzle, wasn't it?
Telling blow.
That one wasn't so effective. Trying to save yourself, huh? Yeah, take that to the face.
Again!
Thank you.
not defeat me.
Come close. That was no good. There
no
we go.
Quarter given.
All right. So we should be able to kill this guy. Yep. And now. Level 2 magic missiles. Oh, you poor boy. I really went into this without any spells. I guess I did.
That's battle.
I blew one outside, and I've used most of the high level ones countering spells, so.
Look at this. Marshal Sunblaze will be delighted.
Or scared to death.
Where's Illyrith?
I suppose she grabbed her reward. She ran.
Farewell, Master. May your wisdom serve you well now.
Well, we're here. Might as well go check the loots, huh? Know for a cult. I guess they weren't a cult, they were a coven of witches, I suppose, although. They didn't do a whole lot of spellcasting for being a coven of witches. I know that already. I feel like I know that already. Plus one javelins, no. I don't want those bolts. You know what? Javelins back. Poison bolts back. I'll keep the poison arrow. Alright, so is that it? Rob the cult or the coven blind now. Alright. Let's go, team. Oh, wait, no. Let's not go. So let's see what these cats had to give us. It's a nice warning star, but I have one already. On this one. So what did we get for that? 500 XP. So where does that put us? Experience. Oh, we are so close. So close to level 8. Back to the monastery where we found Empton's holy symbol. Okay. But we... What? Where are we? Oh, we have to leave the, No. That was the way into the monastery. We need to leave through here. Yes, please. Now we can go now. Oh, you know what? I don't even care about 10 gold. Seriously.
Hello, adventurers.
Hello, we need a room.
What can I offer you?
We'd like to stay for the night.
Alright, let's, go the ruin, I guess. Do the ruin, and that'll be it for the night. Yes, please. Now I'm going. No, we're not doing the amulet. No, we're not going there. Where are we going? We're not going there. We're going here. Doesn't even make sense. We're not getting very far. We're starting day 3 and we've gone like 6 inches. Two of you? Yeah, we'll counter. Oh, there are 3 of you. It's fine. You still know that you 3 are gonna get shit on, right? Completely shit on.
You'll die like the rest.
Yes, you will, especially if I hit you one more time. No. Oh, that did hit. Not a surprise. Why don't you take 6 of these to the face?
Another one bites the dust.
Evil priest. Where's your loots? I need the loots. Now these other 2 ill-advised folk that thought it would be a good idea to attack. Is there anything here? Can I get into any of these buildings? No? That would be sweet. If there was some surprise loot somewhere over here. No? But alas, there is not. So we will continue our adventure.